Hi! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-edit ng black hair to blonde hair sa photo. But first, kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start! So for today's video, ang first step natin, kailangan mag-download muna tayo dito sa Google Play Store or App Store ng Face App application. So yan, punta lang kayo sa search bar, then type nyo lang ang Face App, then ganito yung itsura ng application. So pag na-download nyo na, click nyo lang yung open. So yan, after nyo mabuksan yung application, pili lang kayo ng photo na gusto nyong gawing blonde ang hair. For example, itong photo na to. So yan, kapag nakapili na kayo ng photo, meron ditong option sa baba, then hanapin nyo yung hair colors, tapos click nyo lang. Tapos, click nyo yung blonde. So, yan. Automatic yan. Nag-generate na yung hair color natin from black hair. So, yan. Ganito yung magiging itsura niya once na naging blonde hair yung black hair. So, yun lang. Ganun lang kasimple kung paano mag-edit ng black hair to blonde hair sa inyong photo. Then, after nyan, click nyo lang itong save na nandito sa taas. So, yan. Automatic nakasave na siya sa inyong mobile device. If you have a question, kindly comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching!